if you're under the age of 13, shouldn't be watching this video. Shit ain't for kids, bro.
Hey, YouTube, fellow collectors, newcomers, and most of all, period, we really do love my content, America. It's your boy, Mr. Stargell, back at it again with another fig hunt. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to do something I hadn't really did in a while. You're buffing the call on the fig gods to rain down upon him on this Martin Luther King birthday day. Yes, today is Martin Luther King birthday. You know, and well, it's not really his actual birthday, but this is the day that, you know, that we get days off and all that stuff there. So happy Martin Luther King birthday. If nobody else says it, I am saying it on my channel. So that being said, because if it wasn't been for Mr. King, I wouldn't be doing these hunts. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of shit that I wouldn't be doing if it wasn't for that guy. That being said, there's a target right there. I'm about to go in here and see what they got. Hoping they got something. That being said, y'all follow me, man. Stay to the end. This is going to be a blast. This is going to be a blast. It's like 40-something degrees. I have 40, 35, 40 degrees. Yeah. Y'all can't see it, but it's cold. So without further ado, let's roll up in the target and see what they got.
Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Fig hunts need fig views. Right here on YouTube. Step out, people. I'm taking over.
So, okay. Let's get it, people. So, got Kevin Nash right here. Got some China right now, but check this out. I got a cane right there. It's dope. John Cena. And a rock. But we're going to keep this thing moving. We're going to keep it moving. Got some Lando. Clamp Champ. Star Wars. Really nothing. Faker. Skelly God. He-Man. Evil Lynn. And there's some Motu figures up here. The guy right here. Warhammer. Yeah. Got the basic stuff. Got the LeBron missing the heads down there. Still doing it. Got some more Motu down there. I'm keeping it moving. That's basically about it on this side. So we're going to go around the corner here. John Hammond. We're going to go around the corner here and see what they got. There's some Fast and the Furious right there. Okay. DC. Check this out. The Batman. Look at the face scope. Do they look like Robert Pattinson to you? It ain't focusing, is it? I guess because the plastic ain't focusing, but we're going to keep this thing moving. Got Batgirl. Got some more Batgirl. Got the Demon. Got this Build-A-Figure right there. And I got some more down here. Robert Pattinson Batman. Yeah. Keep it moving. Megatron. Let's see. Really got much in the Transformers. Hit and miss with the Transformers. Oh my God. Figure swap. Figure swap alert. Figure swap alert. It's not even no barbecue. I'm always finding these figures, man. What's up? We got to find out who's doing this. Seriously. Seriously. We're going to keep it moving. Getting into the legends. So what do we have in Legends? Oh. So, what is it, U.S. agent?
Yeah.
What do they have in the Legends? You got the thing. You got the beat. Sabretooth. I South Sand Beast. Sabretooth. That's pretty much it with the Legends, man. The Eternals. And the AOA wave. Well, some of the wave. Johnny Storm. The Crow. Got some more Johnny Storm down there. Human Torch, rather. Couple of empty pegs. Over here. What they got? They ain't really got nothing over here. Miscellaneous stuff. Nothing that I'm interested in. Not at all. But, yeah, back over here. Oh, they got some more down there.
The Fantastic Four wave down at the bottom there.
So, what we're going to do is head to the, Think Funko NECA section. And I'll see y'all once I get over there. The thing is in the house. Slowly approaching Funko NECA section, and we're gonna, they got these TVs, so I don't own the rights to whatever y'all hear. Excuse me. Don't own the right to whatever y'all hear. Yo. Keep moving. Cobra Kai. More turtle stuff. Spawn Raven. A Cyborg. And a Redeemer. The Batmobile. Keep it moving, keep it moving. Some pops, some more turtle stuff at the bottom, NECA figures, top, and up here, yeah, I don't see anything that really worth catching my eye. I always used to find stuff when I come to this Target, but evidently not today. Not today. Look at this. They got some more stuff over here. Yeah. Gremlins. They got like a lot of cards and stuff. For y'all card lovers, you know what I'm saying? Collecting cards and stuff. This is for you. Oh snap. Got a Grayskull. Yeah, they still got him. That ain't for me though. I don't need that. I don't need that. It's gonna be for the little kitties. Yeah, they for the little kitties right here. The little kiddos. Yeah, they got it. Power wheels. Things of that nature. So, what I'm going to do is get ready here to my next destination. Don't know where is that going to be. But when I get there, you will know. You will know.
Looking back there, don't really see anything.
Yeah. So, see y'all at my next destination, whichever that be. All right, people. We at destination number two. Y'all see that right there? Books a Million. Bam. I'm gonna roll up in this guy and see what they got. But I know a lot of hunters, they don't go to Bam. They sleeping on Bam. Bam be having no figure. Y'all see once again now why they had those feet.
But I see y'all on the inside. Man, it's cold as shit out here.
Okay, so check it out. Like I say, y'all be sleeping on BAM. BAM be having these figures, man. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that gremlin. Look at that guy right there. Look at that. Y'all be sleeping on BAM. Check this out. This is a two-pack of Alien vs. Predator. BAM be having those figures, man. Got the pimped out Destro. Got Scarlet. Got the Witcher. Yeah. Also got some more of the figs right here. Bendy figs. The bottom down. Over here. We'll start at the top. Oh, got some Thundercats. That's a dope looking, who is this? Oh, Galvatron, Brain Freeze. Couldn't think of his name. That's a Starscream. That's Thundercats. That's the Transformers. Check this out. Might be a pickup right here. This just might be a pickup. What do y'all think? They also got Aquaman. It's dope. Deceased. It's dope. This might be a pickup. Hold on. Yeah, it might be a pickup. We'll see. What else they got here? Got some RoboCop. Got some more of these guys right here. Transformers. Thundercats, It, Joes. We got Pee-wee. Got RoboCop. Got Batcycle and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, they got some legends, but they got the old legends. Yeah. We'll go on the back side so we got. Got some Joes. Gunho. Hey, check this out. This dope. This also might be a pickup. And they got a Robin. I say, people be sleeping on Books a Million or BAM. They do have good figures. Sometimes you're able to run across. Let's look at this Robin. That is dope. I love this animated series. Might be a pickup. Just might. Got my Daredevil. The Thing. I I also have wanted to get this as well. I'm not today though, but I was going to get it. So yeah, definitely picking this up. Like that. See no price on this, but I'm definitely picking this up too. Depending on how much it is, I'll get the Robin, but I should just get the Batman. No, I'm just getting this Batman. So what I'm gonna do is look around some more, and if I find something else, y'all will definitely we'll see. So give me a second or two and I'll be right back. Okay, people, we at our last and final destination, maybe possibility. I might stop somewhere else, I don't know, but for right now I think it's gonna be the last stop. But if I do, you know I'm gonna put it on video. As you can see, that's Walmart right there. And man, I don't let the night done caught me. The night done caught me. Don't got dark out here. But it's been fun though. I'll tell you, it's been fun. I enjoyed it. So, you know, the Fear Gods, they blessed me. They blessed me. You know what I'm saying? I got the animated Batman series figure. I got that zombie Green Lantern. That shit look dope. But without further ado, man, let's roll up in the, I want to say Target so bad, Walmart. Hey, I'm having brain freeze like crazy right now. Let's roll up in the Walmart, man, and see what they got. All right, so we over here at the, we got some pops here. Hey, Eternal Pops. Some more pops. Got some fleshies. I got some more down at the bottom. Got the gold. Got the clown. Guys, right there, they really ain't got much up in here, man. So what I'm gonna do is get ready, and I got something though. Got me some sweatpants. They Marvel sweatpants, you know what I'm saying? So that's dope. So what I'm gonna do is get ready to head up out of here, and I'll catch y'all on the outside. All right, people, so we're gonna end this video right here tonight. And I guess I enjoyed myself, man. I enjoyed this hunt. Hope y'all enjoyed it too. Happy Martin Luther King birthday. That's pretty much it, man, you know what I'm saying? So, like I say, Books of a Million, well, bam, came through for me. They came through for me. Like I say, Bam be having them figures, man. Let me show y'all what I picked up. Got this animated Batman series figure right here. Also, got this guy right here. Dope. Zombie Green Lantern. Yeah, man. Loving it. I am loving it. Was a good day today. But I'm keep hitting y'all with that content. More content and more content as time progress. So, if this is your very first time, man, checking me out, do yourself a favor. Subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. So you know when I upload a video. We're on the road to
2,000, man. We're trying to get to 2,000 subscribers, you know what I'm saying? So tell a friend, tell a cousin, tell an auntie, tell an uncle, tell anybody about Mr. Starcher. Go check him out, subscribe. We're trying to get to 2,000. Do a major giveaway at 2,000. Don't know what I'm gonna give away yet, but once I reach 2,000 subscribers, we're gonna do a major giveaway. So yeah, let people know, man. Subscribe. Yeah. But that being said, this is your boy Mr. Starcher signing off. To all the YouTube for the collectors, newcomers, and most of all, people really do love my content. Deuces, and I'll see y'all on the next hunt. Peace out.